mention today, we are going to do another back door story. But to get back to the hoodie, round back door. And we are going to use this box. Yeah, so this box, this is the one we're gonna cut around the back. And I will make it beautiful until you like it. And I will be using these things. I make the circle. So then it's gonna help me to cut round line around this box, and I will make my backdrop. So hope it will be beautiful. I don't know how it will look like until I finish. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. My box, if it doesn't work, I will use knife. So I will try both, which one gonna work. So this box is very strong. It's not like the other box with half of this. This backdrop comes from China with my backdrop on it. So very, very strong. So it's not like something can like work easily. Very strong. So I'm trying to do my best to cut. I already made my knife. Yeah, I think I'll use it. I will use my knife. And one of them. is really strong. You see, even I do this, it doesn't do anything. So it is strong. You just have to find the strong box. The box will go here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So I will put the box there to support this one. One box will go there, one box will go there, and then I will put another one here to here.
Yep.
done. It's so beautiful. It is beautiful. You can see my my sickle, my round backdrop, how I made it. So I hope you try your own the next time. It is beautiful, I love it. And this here is the fake cake. Next time I'm gonna do a video how I made this cake. Yeah.